This is my idea to implement a function node. I need a function node to work with the minimize function of the skipy optimize package. I have this structure. I have the minimize function node, and the function node needs these parameters. It needs a function to minimize, a starting value, and a method which algorithm should be used. And in this case, I have here two examples. Let's see. The examples. The first example is a method to find the values 4 and 5. So I have here this function which gets a minimum if target is 4 and 5. And the second function is find the root of 2. That means this value should be have a minimum 0 if x is the square root of 2. And here we have the method of the minimize function node. It's a simple call of the optimize minimize function of SkiPy optimize package. So, and now I have this scene. In the first case, I have here the function where I want to use the example method find the points 4 and 5, and I have here one starting point, and this is the other starting point. I can change the values, and when I execute this method, it will compute the value. So let's see here the FreeCAD window with the log window, and I execute it, and now we see here I started with these values. I got as a result this one, and this is the computed result. It takes me a millisecond to calculate it, and the whole procedure is about 80 milliseconds in FreeCAD as the PyFlow overload to get this. So we have this. The other example is here. In this case, I have find the root of 2, and this is the starting value. So I have minus 65, and when I calculate it, I get this solution. And I can change the value and recalculate it again, and I get the other solution. That means the minimize function calculates a local minimum of the function. So changing the starting value allows me to get all the solutions, and all this is possible to parameterize. And what is new, I have here a new type of a pin data. It's a function. I can define here a function. I can send the function to the minimize node, and the minimize node calculates the values for to get a minimum of this function.